Okay, here's the main song in standard tuning. We're gonna play just the parts. We're not gonna play the whole form, but I'll cover all the parts. Get started. Repeats this a few times, brings you to this. Until the second turnaround, which is different than the first. It's all of that again, turn around. The next different part is the rocking part, the power chords. Three, four, and one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one. Okay, kind of cycles through that. Eventually, goes back to the verse. This will be the last verse. They kind of add a few more passes through. We're going to skip that. The ending is really pretty difficult. You have this crossbar here. You have 3rd fret and 2nd fret with your 1st finger. So that's kind of tricky to catch. Then you have the 5th fret here into hammer, pull off into G. So A to G. Then you can pluck F sharp, but you gotta catch it with your index finger. It's tricky to do it in time. Fill out that lick. Then you can, I guess, just go to C position and play that lick. And then now this lick. All those are over C, and then you've got the final 3 chords. C sus sound, G6 sound. And then this right here, it's A, G, D, 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 A, D, D, and then the G chord. But you don't get the sound of it because he's in a different tuning. To get that sound, you can go open, open, 12th harmonic, 7th, 12th harmonic, open, 12th harmonic, 3rd standard D into your chord. So all together we have that'll at least give the illusion of what it sounds like on the record.